Hi, it's Carly McAvoy. I wanted to show you how to find a permutation or a combination using the Desmos calculator. So desmos.com is a free site, doesn't cost anything, you don't even have to sign up to use it. Once you get into this, if you want to find a permutation, just click on this little button, show keypad down here, click on functions, and then you can click on stats. And you can see the button down here for the permutation. So click on that. And then you put in the number of instances you have, like 10, if you had 10 people running and you wanted to know how many ways can we have the top three runners. So 10, choose three. Before you can hardly get that typed in, it's going to tell you 720. Now, a permutation is different than a combination because a permutation order matters. So when you're talking about a race, it's definitely different to get first than to get third. So that's what a permutation is. If I want to do a combination, I'm going to do the same thing, click on functions and click on combination. Let's say it's the same thing, 10 people, but this time I'm going to give three people out of that 10 $100. It doesn't matter if you're chosen first, second, or third, you're all going to get 100. That is 120. So there's not nearly as many different ways because being the first person chosen is the same as being the third person chosen with a combination. So it's very easy to use Desmos to do this. And remember, the difference is in permutation, order matters. In combinations, order does not matter. Have a fantastic day. We'll see you next time.